one of the best parts about Highland, hands down, like any club, is our membership and the people. You know, this place has become more than a job for me. It's a place that, not for myself, obviously I work here, but I've made so many relationships, not just myself, but my wife, my children, who are also here.
Membership is booming here at Highland, which is exciting for me and for the members. And the reason that it is, not only the improvements that we're making, but the fact that that it's just a great place to be. The culture is very uplifting and exciting, and the members choose to spend a lot of their time here.
Highland's been a part of my life for quite a long time. I had the wonderful experience to have my parents be members. And my dad was a very good golfer. As a matter of fact, he won the club championship in 1957. So I got hooked on Highland quite early.
Since we've been out here at Highland, we have made such wonderful friends. We've traveled with them, and they are still our friends today.
My family and I were looking for a country club in town that we could be a part of a family environment, and with all the renovations here at Highland over the last couple of years, we found this to be the best option for our family with the pool renovations and the golf academy. So it was a great choice for us in choosing Highland Country Club.
Since we've joined, it's really been fun getting to know other families and coming out here and playing bocce ball. And, you know, like I said, being at the pool, it's really fun for the kids to interact and just to make new friends out here. It's a very friendly atmosphere.
The last 6 to 12 months, the vibe here has been nothing but positive, and our membership's up and really shows that. And I think some of the renovations the club has made in preparation for our centennial in 2019 have been a big cause of that. Our Highland Golf Academy is something that is totally outside the box. We're evolving into something that is going to serve for the next generation and a blueprint for country clubs in the future.
From a food and beverage perspective, we're really a venue that's capable of hosting a bunch of different types of events. Everything from bridal showers or baby showers through weddings, graduations. And so it really just provides a great venue for all sorts of different events.
Some exciting things I hope to bring to Highland through food is things that are classic to things that are more based toward different cultures and ethnicities, like making etouffee for a special as opposed to just having a steak for a special.
I think probably the most important thing about Highland is that there's something for the entire family. It's not just golf, it's not just tennis and swimming, but it's all about growing as a family and spending time together. And it's exciting to see the kids grow up and for them to become young adults, and then eventually they become members. And so there's a lot of legacies here at Highland, which makes us truly a special place.